withdraw. That's the second point. That's the second point, sir. Third, as regards the promoters who have allegedly misdirected the money, we have ensured that the Reserve Bank of India and the Enforcement Directorate, I have had meetings, so that those properties of those promoters, at least some of them, can be given to the Reserve Bank under certain kind of conditions, so that those can be auctioned out and those monies can be given to those affected depositors, which is not really as per strict guidelines, but we've asked the Reserve Bank and the ED and Ministry together is working at special provision be made through which those properties which have been attached of the promoters is immediately utilized so that the depositors can be benefited from it. So 78% of the depositors have been allowed to withdraw the entire amount, means all the smaller account holders have been taken care of.